global advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.
yet again, another brilliant show. Brilliant show. Let's start off with Maku Shantanu. You presented a very, I would say, intense fashion experience through your collection called In Transit. Could you let us know a little bit about the thought that went into this, the storyline, and yeah, give us all the details.
As we said, In Transit is not only our story, it's everybody's story. And this is our life right now, that we always move, and we are staying in a rented apartment. We almost live in our family home, and that has fabricated our life. And we need an answer to this life. And we try very, very hard to reconnect to our roots, doing yoga or, having an organic food. So why not fashion? Fashion also has to have an answer and a role to play in it. And that's what I felt, that they make this collection dedicated to those consumers.
Hello? Hey, Mang. You very beautifully untold your story, which is Unrevive, and very effortlessly, of course, brought in Thilothama to, narrate this tale for you. Mix it up. Okay, mix it up. Okay. Could you tell us a little bit about Unrevive?
Well, as you would see that revival of crafts has been kind of the epicenter of Indian fashion for a few seasons now. The only thing is that I've seen that craft centers are being owned, maybe a particular brand revived a craft center. I beg to differ. So we called our collection Unrevive, especially we work out of Banaras, and if reviving Banaras is about more of the same thing, which is more of the butas, more of the paisleys, more of the ornate brocades, continuing with the bridles, then I don't think so that's revival. So that's why we called the collection Unrevive, where we actually tried and simplified things. We worked with motifs like the tartan checks, through houndstooth, stripes, polka dots, very simple shapes. And we tried and presented something which is a more contemporary take on the textiles which Banaras can produce. So that's why it was Unrevive. It was simple shapes and simple textiles.
Shantanu, going back to you, you used the Thilothama very beautifully to narrate this story of yours. How did this association come into being? To narrate your tale, how did the Thilothama come into the picture? Tell us
local
about
what?
It. How did she come into the picture to present your story, your collection at Fashion Week?
Okay. Yeah. Well, I felt I really connect with her a lot. And our concept has to be communicated to the audience, and I felt like it has to be made in the form of a performance, So to give fashion a much more serious idea or, serious expression to it, and Thilothama was my first choice. I felt like she really she's the person which really speaks for it.
While everyone usually, Thilothama, expected you to walk for Shantanu, as always, you stunned everyone and put up a performance. Tell us a little bit about, everyone wants to know, when Shantanu probably approached you for this show, was it an easy yes? What was the conversation? What was it like?
I said a flat no to being a showstopper for anything, because I don't want to stop anything from happening, I don't want to be a showstopper. I want to be a show starter, if at all, if I have the confidence to. I really am not someone, I like the intimacy of cinema, of film. It's like being in a dark room. The theater scares me, even though that's where my journey started. But Shantanu Maku is very special. It's from my hometown, Calcutta. He's using fabrics that are attached to a certain memory and color of my own childhood. And there's a gentleness in Shantanu, a genuineness, which translates in his behavior as a human being. And so I decided much against my own nervousness to do this because I genuinely believe that Shantanu actually feels his clothes should be so comfortable, fashionable, but while making you feel like you're at home. And that sense of comfort, because I associate myself with a sense of freedom, you know, and I don't do very well with fashion etiquettes. So I was thrilled to be at Lakme Fashion Week with a designer who represents a sense of comfort and home in a time where we are so alienated and so trying to be something that we are not. So thank you, Shantanu. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. Let's keep the floor open for questions in that case. Any questions? All right. Thank you, guys. Would you please step forward for a photo opportunity for everybody?
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.
Global as a company, it has never compromised on its service, quality and commitment. And that is the reason our clients do keep on coming again and again to us for our service. The mission of the company is to rise on the graph of betterment for every campaign handled by us.